is fundamentally directionless, wandering, cloud-like, river-drifting play, and yet I occasionally use the word we should understand. And just as I pointed out earlier on, there's the problem that when you see that the world is like this, and that you're all one with it, and it's your doing, then you get it absolutely clear in your mind. So it's very clear indeed. Then you suddenly want to explain it to somebody, you can find there are no words for it. Or so in just the same way, when one is trying to say, this is what we should do, there seems to be a complete contradiction. And it's there's a verbal and logical hang-up that is difficult to get across. If you keep on using words, it's only words that are making the difference. There is no difficulty in practice. So I'm saying in words, you should do something that you really can't help doing anymore. Because you're thinking about it in words, you don't realize it.